CSX is taking the lead on this. Interesting.